the German people. And some of you are German as well, some of you are from other places, because we're in other countries as well. Yeah, hands up if you're not from Germany. Wow.
What?
Oh my God. People from my homeland. This is amazing. Yeah, I grew up in Amsterdam. I miss the food and the porn industry. This is an unusual gig for us because it's fucking big. But also, it's unusual because we have a noise restriction. We don't normally have to deal with a noise restriction.
What?
But it's an average noise restriction over time. So if we talk to you after every song, the average time is lower, so we can play louder. We found the key. So if you don't mind us talking to you a little bit.
Tell me a story!
I'll tell you plenty of stories, my friend. I'll tell you a story about the time spiritually, my ancestral forces came together and created this manifestational field that brought into my existence three brothers that helped me to create music that expressed my existence. It made me feel centered and it made me feel one. We'll be right back. to a loud audience.